Hello, we are here on Monday, November 2nd, taking a look back at October, day before the big election, which will be tomorrow morning. So we've been doing these updates, want to keep doing them to keep you informed and let you know what's going on in our real estate market here in the Athens area. But the news today is probably the best it's been since we got started doing this. I mean, we know that we've gone over with you that we've seen some comeback from what happened in March and April. And the news today is basically is no longer a comeback. It is a looking back at 2019. We have met 2019 and we are in the process of hopefully going to exceed it. So it won't take too long. I'm going to go over these numbers with you. You know, basically what we like to do is look at just Clark County and Oconee County to tighten up the numbers. And then we also will look at comparing the month of this year to last year and then year to date. So you kind of know the drill if you've seen it before, and let's just take a look into it. So last year, normal October before COVID, we had a total of 180 new listings, 88 units under contract. Pay attention to this number. That's the one I want you to see. And then the total number of homes sold was 169, sold price of 262. That was 2019. Well, the total new listings for this year is almost directly on par, 176 to 180. Under contract, remember what I said, 188. And then right here, this October, we had 135. That is a huge jump, about a, we'll go check the percentages, but a big increase. That's why we're catching up. So, and then let's come down here. Look, our list price and sold price are both well over 300, where in 2019, we were at 269 and 262, 321, 314. Total homes sold in the month, 169 to 170. So there you are. We are catching up. Excuse me, we have caught up, and I'm going to demonstrate that to you in a minute. So let's just look back over October of this year versus October of last year. Our under contract units that went under contract the month of October, 35% up. List price, 17%. Sold price, 17% up. Number of sold homes, a half a percentage over last October. That's not the big number, but this is what I love to see down here. So the next thing is we're taking a look at all of 2019 to Halloween and 2020 to October 31st, Halloween. When we look at under contracts, we are now up 4% on units that have gone under contract. We are now up 6% over the average list price. We are now up 7% over the sold price, and the number of sold homes is only down 1.6%. That's basically about 20 units. And here's the thing to pay attention to. If we're only down 1% from last year, but we're up 35%, you can probably tell what's going to happen. We're going to catch up. And this is great news for us to see. It's the trend that continues, and we want to continue to see it. Let's go over some things you need to know. Number one, low inventory and low interest rates are driving this. We have things that people want that they can't get, creating demand and a low supply. It's pretty common to understand that. The interest rate climate, if you haven't refinanced by now, please, please do so. There is a big election tomorrow and we never know what the results will be. Two, you know, we've been preaching this to all of you. Please have a plan in mind. Even if it's 2 years down the road, feel free to reach out to us. If you've got a question about something that that's happening, or maybe what you should do in the next 2 years to plan, or next spring, you know, we want to be that resource for you to help you stay informed and know what to do. Lastly, I want to, well, not lastly, but what I want to do is I want to make sure you understand that if you've got a leased property you're thinking about selling, investment property, now is the time to do that. We have UGA parents looking, investors at the end of the year. There's a lot of people that want to do something before December 31st for various tax reasons. So if this is something you're either looking to buy or looking to sell, be aware that this market started already. It's not a spring market. It's happening right now. It's George Florida Week, folks. George is going down to Jacksonville. A lot of people, I hope, will still go down and spread their money in that part of the state. But number four, I want you to remember, as always, gators eat boogers. Gators are not our friend, except we have a few clients. That's true. But in general, you know, that's one that I want you to have in mind this week, is to remember that the dogs need a win. We love our teams up here, and this is a big week and could shape the season. So, you know, have a great week. Go Dawgs and beat Florida. Thank you all.